Lisa Haydon, who got married to her business boyfriend Dino Lalwani in October, announced her pregnancy a few months later and finally became a mother last month. Lisa had announced that she had named her son Zack Lalwani in a picture where she's delightfully holding him while Dino happily waves for the cameras. And now the actress can be seen sharing pictures of Zack every now and then. But the images were not clear enough, and now finally Lisa has shared a picture where we can actually see Zack properly. In an Instagram story that she shared, we see the little munchkin adorably sleeping in the arms of his mother. After Kareena Kapoor Khan's Taimur and Shahid Kapoor's daughter Misha, seems like Zack is the B-Town's new sensation.